Dwight David Eisenhower was born in Denison, Texas, on October 14, 1890, to David and Ida Eisenhower. Dwight was brought up in Abilene, Kansas, and was the third of seven sons. He enrolled in Abilene's Lincoln School in 1896, where he got his nickname Little Ike. He excelled in baseball and football throughout his high school career. He received an appointment to West Point and was stationed in Texas as a second lieutenant. He met Mammy Geneva Dowd, whom he married in 1916. He excelled in his early Army career and was the only president to serve in both World Wars. Ike decided to run for president in 1952. His irresistible slogan, "I like Ike," was a hit. Eisenhower won a sweeping victory. During his presidency, Ike tried to reduce the strains of the Cold War. Russia and the United States had developed hydrogen bombs. With the threat of such destructive forces hanging over the world, Eisenhower, with the leaders of the British, French, and Russian governments, met at Geneva in July 1955. In September 1955, Eisenhower suffered a heart attack in Denver, Colorado. After 7 weeks of recovery, he was released in February of 1956. In November, he was elected for his second term. When desegregation of schools began, he sent troops into Little Rock, Arkansas, stating there must be no second-class citizens in this country. Throughout his presidency, Eisenhower concentrated on maintaining world peace. Dwight D. Eisenhower passed away on March 28, 1969, in Washington, D.C., due to congestive heart failure. He was 78 years old.